channel from fucking I'm probably gonna get like my ass whipped because like I'm still in the middle. Get downstairs. So do get on.
Wow, this is a small-ass drink.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
This match is a classic. Two guys battling.
I'm a little kickboxer, son.
Come on. Can we talk about this?
You didn't know what you were getting into. Look at my big old nose. Look at my nose.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out.
How about that table, guys?
No excuses.
That's a good win.
I win.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here. Timber, and he falls.
That is funny as hell. That's so funny.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, Kank.
Go get the table, throw it in. Not again!
Fighting from a position of full health here.
And the second one, you broke.
Can we get another table?
Lightning fast! One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
There you go.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Stop it. Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Ow!
This just gets worse. We talk tree. I don't know how you can be expected to do that when you're getting beat all to hell.
Excuse me? Fuck out of here,
son. Hit him with the table.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Wow. Oh, look at that.
Motivated, obviously didn't care about your life.
My kind of fight.
Oh, my God.
Ooh, a serious knockout blow.
What am I doing with my life?
Aha. Oh, what are we putting Duke?
Yeah. Concentrating on the face now.
Oh, once you
Oh, God, my elbow. Ow.
Concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to
fuck down again, nigga.
Sometimes when you get outside the ring, it's survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous options. Oh, not again. Not again. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
What are you doing?
Incredible! This has to be it.
Whoa!
I've been beating you up for the longest, and how am I held bar down? Lower than yours.
Thanks. I'm retired.
Because you're a baby back bitch. You wanna know why?
Nearly driven through the mat.
Well, we're on the move here. Look out!
I don't wanna get on there, bro. Stop it!
That elbow.
Get up.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Don't get up. Fall.
Yeah, motherfucker. I got up. Get up. No. Fuck out of here, son.
Wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time. This crowd.
Uh-huh. Wanna try that shit again, nigga?
Looking highly motivated here.
Oh, what's wrong with my back?
Don't get up!
Incredible counter! Not today, too fast!
What is happening? What is this? Did you put your balls on my neck?
We're on the move here!
I don't think we have any more tables, I guess.
The table.
And given the bad blood going on with these competitors, this one will undoubtedly be intense.
I'm not like the way I set this up.
I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same thing over and over and over. What's going to happen now?
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Oh, my. Look at the table.
Now putting your opponent through a table doesn't have to happen in the ring, right? Right. I mean, it can happen at ringside or even up the ramp.
Let's just hope it doesn't happen here on our table.
You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
Okay. It's another table. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Got out of the way of that one. And there it is again.
I like it. It works. Keep on doing it. If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
How do I grab you? Like the ring, bro.
Anything can happen. You can expose steel, concrete, right. The barricade, so and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Left trigger, right trigger.
Okay.
To me, like these competitors are playing just as much defense as they are offense.
How dare you kick my face?
15 to avoid that. Well, around here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake. One moment of hesitation. You can find yourself in a world of hurt.
When this guy's out, look out.
Reverse.
There's going to be a lot of offense.
It's what I love to see.
Few superstars are as
Look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is going to be a night we will never forget.
And then you press A.
He's in big trouble.
Can we talk about this?
And then
warm up the buses.
What? What are you doing?
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel.
I just get up, chop the shit out of you.
Massive damage.
What the heck is this?
Get off of me.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Get on me.
He's delivering an old-fashioned great reversal.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry. I'll never do it again.
That hand had a lot of force behind it. I'm not sure I can watch this.
I can't pick you up. Press A, right? To go?
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt Classic.
Great. 226, I think.
Yeah, you broke the table, I think.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Wait, I don't think you did. Let's see if you broke the table. No, you did it.
I wish I could. You beat my stone.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
I beat you. you at all.
Oh, there he is.
Come on, man. Come on. I just got up. Yeah, motherfucker. Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh. Not the table.
Oh, really? Oh, you just got up?
Not a lot of spring.
I was trying to figure out how to do the thing. Get up, Kong.
Getting back into the ring now. King, you can take a breath.
What?
A stunning crossbody. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen.
Put the chair down.
Steel, concrete, the barricades. And
now that's how you make a statement.
Pick me up. Fight me like a man.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Well, I am. I can't really fight something that's not a man.
Excuse me? I think I ran out of reversals.
Taking over this match now.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Pretty sure Mark doesn't know. I'm going to go see that. I'm not going to stay at the line.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
If I would have broke the table like that, I would have been mad.
How much damage did that do? A lot from the looks of it.
He'd be tired or they'd take a test and still pass him.
What are you doing? Going once more.
They love it up there. Textbook offense.
Give me the fucking. I am giving you that high end.
Too much time on that one.
What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Nowhere. Oh. Oh. I
these guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
No, we know what this is.
Yes. If that table would have broke from that stupid ass shit.
There's the finisher. This could be it. He has just worn him out. Now with complete control. Not today, too fast.
What did I say? I said I'll try. Night. Oh my God, sweaty.
Sorry.
It's a night.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering.
It's happening.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Get up.
Yo, it didn't even give me an option to reverse that.
I need a groove here. Those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up. And boy, have they added up in this one. He's showing no signs of letting up.
What?
No.
Oh. Quick thinking to avoid that.
It's so funny. It's so funny.
What?
Oh, man, so
what? What? I'm so confused. What? This is stupid. This is fucking stupid.